This is Captain Vlogger. So the ice cream is ready. Before that, so this is the face of the cream. So, and this is the face of the cookies and cream, the Maldo. So let's gonna eat. So guys, so we're gonna taste the ice cream. Oh, ice cream.
So we're gonna eat.
It's so
the
delicious,
ice cream.
Guys. Okay, so we're gonna do is making
cookies and cream ice cream with Milo.
So the ingredients is cream densada.
Angel, cream densada. Okay, you better freeze it for 4 hours at least, okay? Next one is cups. It depends on how many people there are, that's how many cups you get. The Oreo! This is optional, you can get Milo or you can just get Oreos without Milo. Okay, so guys, we actually opened the can off camera. Special thanks to our tita, Mama Lynn. Okay. Okay, another off camera moment. He had to take a spoon. Okay, now, okay, you grab a actual bowl because we didn't have a bowl.
Yeah, bro.
Put the creme densada in the bowl.
You can see it, bro.
Okay, let's see it. Boom, bam. That looks like vanilla ice cream.
Yeah.
Okay, that's so good. Okay. Hold on, guys. Okay, another off-camera moment. We had to do it so that it will be faster. Hold on. I will crush the Oreos. Goodbye for a bit. So, guys, EJ is crushing Oreo. So, it's done. So, we're gonna shake it until bubbles. Another off-camera moment, we paused it and did almost everything so that you guys won't be bored of two children just crushing Oreos and adding cream to a bowl. We will add the Oreos to the bowl of cream real quick. Hold on.
So guys, so the Oreo was done, so we're gonna shake it, guys. Shake!
Okay guys, and by shaking, we meant the cream and not the Oreos. Okay. Hold on. Okay, so guys, if you have a mixer, please use that so it'll be faster. If you don't have a mixer, use a whisk. If you don't have a whisk, then use a fork. If you use a fork, then it will be a lot slower. But use anything to mix. Okay, guys, when you're mixing the cream, make sure it's bubbly and then you'll know to add the Oreos into the cream.
Go. So guys, so this is inspired by Yummy Kitchen.
Be sure to check their channel, link in the description below. Check them out and subscribe to their channel and ours too. Okay, almost done with the mixing. Hold on, we'll pause this real quick. So it is shaking now.
Shaking the cream.
So guys, it's almost ready.
I'm just gonna go.
Okay.
So guys, so the cream was done, so we're gonna
add the Oreo.
Half the Oreo and half Milo. So.
Half Oreos, put some cream there, put some cream there, add Milo there, add Oreos there. This is gonna be pretty fun. It looks like cake, but it looks like pancake batter. But it's not, it's cream.
Where's the
spoon? Oh, okay, hold on. Okay. Hey
so
guys,
so
we're gonna pour the Milo in this because there's a lot. This has more cream and we have more Milo than the Oreos. So that means that will be for the Oreos. This is for the Milo. Okay, hold on guys. Okay guys, we finished pouring the Milo in. Gotta mix it.
Ooh.
Ooh, oh my gosh. That looks purple. Oh, it just looks purple because of the purple, you know, bowl. It looks awesome. Okay, so this time I'm gonna pour the Oreo in the other bowl. Oh,
like
dang!
Cookies and cream.
Looks like cookies and cream. If you guys couldn't see it properly, then it's probably because of the lighting.
Yeah.
It's a bit dark out. It's okay. Hold on. So guys, so it's done now. So we're gonna wait at least 4 hours to 6 hours. So, bye guys. We're gonna wait.
This is Captain Vlogger. So the ice cream is ready. Before that, so this is the face of the cream. So, and this is the face of the cookies and cream in the Maldo. So, let's gonna eat. So guys, so we're gonna taste the ice cream. Oh, ice cream.
So we're gonna eat
the ice cream. It's so delicious, guys.
Mm.